गाना कुछ रिलीज किया जा रहा है प्रमोशन के लिए उसके लिए फिल्म का हिस्सा नहीं है
एक्चुअली. वैसे तो मैं भी काफ़ी सरप्राइज थी जब मुझे पता चला कि ये प्रमोशन के लिए ही है, बिकॉज आई हैव नेवर डन दैट बिफोर, यू नो, डूइंग अ सॉन्ग विच इज़ इन द फिल्म. बट इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग, अदनान सामी सॉन्ग, एंड बिक्रम एंड मी आर बोथ इन द फिल्म, सो इट्स एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ आर कैरेक्टर, सो इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग, बट इट्स नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म, सो इट्स एन इंटरेस्टिंग वे ऑफ प्रमोटिंग द फिल्म, आई गेस. जी हाँ. एक्चुअली ये एक काफ़ी ग्रे फिल्म है, और शुरुआत में ही मैं कह रही थी कि ये वन पर्सपेक्टिव है, एक जर्नलिस्ट का पर्सपेक्टिव जैसे आपने कहा, और एक स्ट्रगलिंग जर्नलिस्ट. सो इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू नो दैट इट्स नॉट, दिस इज़ नॉट द ओनली व्यू ऑफ द पेज थ्री वर्ल्ड, यू नो, बिकॉज दिस इज़ क्वाइट अ नेगेटिव ग्रे view. So it's important to stress that, because you know, one shouldn't feel that, oh, every party is bad and people are bad, and you know, so I mean, of course it's up to the audience to judge it the way they like, but this film does look at it from that perspective.
Do you think the Indian genre is shown to be shown like too much of interference, paparazzi kind of thing?
No, I mean, I won't tell you too much about the story, but it doesn't do that. I think it's just one individual journalist's point of view, so it's very interesting because it's seen through her eyes, but as with any film, you have to realize that that's one perspective, you know.
Since you are playing a struggling actress in the film, what kind of struggle has been shown?
Again, it's something that you guys have to watch the film, which is coming out soon, to see. But I think it's the usual things that, you know, the stereotypical things that a girl who's come from out of Bombay faces when she comes and she's a nobody. So I think it's just that. But it was interesting to do it because I think in many respects it's quite realistic.
जी हाँ.
Yeah, it'll be, it's very small, it's very, it's a short part of it, but yeah, it's part of the struggle. But I can't divulge too much more, and like I said, my role is not a very big role. It's a nice role, interesting role, but I'm sure all the cast will have stuff to say about their roles as well. It's a beautiful song. I'm a big fan of Adnan Sami, so I'm happy to be doing it. And yeah, we're enjoying doing it. So.